hello everyone. This is about MS MIT management course. My advisor is Dr. Eric Dahl. My name is Seth Scobey. The program we have is the Master of Science in Management Information Technology, MS MIT. 600 cross seminar and communication course wanted to develop fully online program. It consists of information technology and business management. And importance of this MS MIT, all students, graduate students should learn, should know the basic IT and the business knowledge today. They need to learn rapid technological advancement, ethnic, cultural, and gender diversity, and prepare for global market. Solution is, of course, the creation of Prof. Seminar MS MIT 600 online course. 24, 5 to 15 minutes modules of 10 topic online business class experience, finishing 10 days based on MOOCs, easy access from Moodle Island at CSM. Let me explain this previous page. The 10 course topic consists of marketing, ethics, accounting, organizational behavior, quantitative analysis, finance operations, economic strategy, and mini courses such as personal finances. And let me explain a little about MOOCs. MOOCs is online course in a large scale audience, and it's mainly open and mostly free via the internet. These are the famous MOOCs problems. And this is the, I talk about easy access from Moodle and iLearn platform. Moodle is the course management system you use in a lot at CSU. And let me show you how my program works. Let me continue. So this is the page that starts my program, the Moodle program. And generally, the lecture content starts with the title page, and after that, intro video and a quiz, and the topic video and a quiz, and the video and the quiz, and the result of quiz, and finally ending page. And after each lesson video, there are quizzes and the final quiz at the end of the program. The survey also provided at the end of each lesson. The result of the survey can be used for development for similar classes in the future. So this is how you get into the Moodle platform in IDCD Cloud. It looks like this. And for example, to experience the first topic, such as marketing one, and we look for the marketing class. Then we have to look for view online lecture, and in this case, we look at the marketing class. And the first page look like this, and start with the stuff. And this is the typical video And if we can connect this, I can show them. It's about the group work, and it takes a lot of editing and a lot of time to be consumed in order to create this program. And this is typical quiz, and this is where I go through it. Correct, try again, then you can take two times, and this is a result page, and if you can get more than 80%, you can pass, and you cannot pass under 80%. How good is this solution was, we got positive result with image quality, audio, and learning and writing, and video control, many people like that. And we had suggestions from the survey that we need more back buttons and more capability to navigate. And I thank Dr. Tao and Professor Sanjay Lanka to create a great spectacular lectures. And also thank Mr. Kenneth Montag for letting go of his camera. Any questions?
Have you actually put this to use? Or is the NSMIT program using it?
According to Dr. Tao, this program is no longer available. But we can use this program for the future development of similar classes. I really think so.
Well, first, the MSMIT, as I was informed last week, was back on. So we're going to offer that program soon. So you have material to use. My question to you is that this is pretty large program. You design an entire class for a graduate program. If someone wants to do similar thing you have done, what you recommend? What's your suggestion to them?
This, in order to create this program for creating video itself, it's not that really complicated. You have to work hard, long time. And you have to spend long time to editing. That is like a video creation class you may take in short while, or you're taking. That's a lot of effort.
Very nice, thank you.